It just so happened she was in our Among Us Discord, and one day we needed a fill. It's like, oh, this Tina girl is pretty. I mean, we need a 10th person, so why not try her out? And after that first game, it's like fucking hilarious. So gullible, right?